Hello again, it's me, Stuart.
I'm Sophie.
And here we are with another Star Trek Starships box opening.
There's three.
There's three. Yes, we've got three boxes.
Yes. Well, because I was away.
You was away. Oh yeah, because you was away on Friday, so we didn't want to do anything until you got back. Yeah. So I've got a feeling that this. I think one of them is going to be Saru,
See.
The bust.
Yes.
One of them is going to be the gold Enterprise,
yeah,
I think
so.
And the other two will be just the standard
yes.
models from the standard regular collection.
Mm-hmm.
So rather than me waffling. Do you want to do the honours of opening them up? Which one are you going to do first?
The top one.
Okay.
I think the heaviest.
Which is the heaviest?
The bottom.
Are you going to do the heaviest one? Oh, okay.
Yeah, so the heaviest means the best.
Okay,
and this is the highest.
I'm going to say this one's the bus. But we shall see.
Yeah.
Yeah, go for it.
Is you guessed right.
Did I? Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
There he is.
His face. Probably like. Commander Hughes.
So.
It would be nice if they had like those things that came out of the
Saru.
Oh, they do have this, the thing that came out of his head.
Do you like him?
Yes. I never knew he had dots on his head.
No, I really like him, he's good. It looks fantastic.
I really like how they got the things coming out.
Alright, shall we add them to the collection?
Yeah.
No, you can't reach, so I'll
I
stick
can.
Them up. Can you reach? Okay.
I can barely reach. Oh, that's
good, that's a lot. So I'm going to turn that off. Right.
Let's have a look. So Saru and Burnham next to each other. So yeah, the collection it's nearly complete now. I mean, I think there's only Picard left.
And there's another.
Oh, and possibly Archer. Mm-hmm. It all depends on whether they announce it.
Yeah.
I hope they do, because this is a really good collection. I'm really pleased with this collection. So. Okay, we're now onto the second box. Oh, it's another. Oh, that's because the one that. Yes, okay then. Yes. I bought this. This is issue 72, the Enterprise A. I bought this because I bought a second one a few weeks ago and it came. It was delivered damaged.
And I can have it.
So I contacted them and straight away they said they'd send me out another one. So here it is.
They are the best.
They get a lot of slack, the Eaglemoss customer support, but you can't argue with them when they send a replacement out. I mean, I said to them, do they want the original one back? And they said, no, keep it, do what you want with it. So hopefully, though, this one isn't damaged. From the looks of it, it isn't.
The book.
Yeah. So obviously this one I've already got, I just wanted to buy another one. Great stuff, yeah. Now one of the things to check with these ones is whether the warp missiles are straight. So if you hold that straight, let's have a look. Yeah, that's looking. Because the original one that I bought, the very first one, actually had a wonky warp missile on it. But I wasn't worried too much about it. It's not too obvious. It's just I know that it's there. But this one looks perfect. So I'm quite happy with that one.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, okay, that's that one. Okay, I was expecting the regulars. I wasn't expecting that one, but okay, that's fine. That's an added bonus.
Okay. I didn't get that out. Oh, oops.
No, that one, that's it. No, it goes behind the, that's it, like that. Yep. That's it, and it slides on. There you go, you got it. It's the Enterprise A.
Oh, yeah.
Captain Kirk's ship. So, yeah, it's nice to have one that actually, isn't damaged or got wonky warp nacelles. That's brilliant. I've actually been wanting to get one of these for ages, but they were out of stock for such a long time. It was only a couple of weeks ago when I had an email come through saying that they're back in stock again, so straight away I ordered one. Obviously that one came damaged, one of the warp nacelles was completely hanging off. In fact, no, I think both nacelles were hanging off.
Yeah.
Or falling off completely. So, that's what, yeah, damaged. So yeah, nice, okay. So, do you want me to take that one? Because
yes.
we won't spend too much time on that one because we've already kind of seen it in the past. So let's open up this one. Now, what, this is throwing me now because this is either the gold Enterprise, which I'm kind of hoping it is, or it's the regulars.
I hope it is the...
No, but is it heavy? Because there's two models in there.
Hopefully only one. Or the golden ship and the regular came.
I don't think the box is big enough for three.
Three?
Oh, it's not the gold one, it's the regulars. Oh, that's okay, that's still...
It's three. The golden ship.
It is in there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Sorry.
There's
all right.
Three in the box.
There's three. It didn't look like there was going to be three in that box. It looked too small. Okay, let's start with the regulars first.
That's three.
So that's all right. So it this is the Axanar cargo ship.
It's from Voyager. It looks like it's from Voyager.
No, I don't think so.
Well, the book.
Okay.
Now let's settle that one down here.
What's that at the back? Is that just a bit of... Oh, it looked like... Sorry, it's okay. It looked like there was something sticking out. Do you like that one?
Yeah.
Are you confused as to how it goes?
Yeah. Don't know if it goes that way.
Let's have a look. No, you got that. That's it there. So that's the top. This bit here is the
okay.
top.
Okay. At least I'm not confused now. Then I put it here. Then I open it. I believe it goes on that way.
Yeah, it looks good. That's it. Well done. Fantastic. So that's the Axanar cargo ship. I like that one. Do you like it? Looks quite... Can I just feel it? See how... Is it...
It's confusing.
Yeah, it's all right.
This ship is so confusing. But it's cool.
Nice. I like that one. Okay. Do you want me to take that one?
Yeah.
Okay, let's put that over here. All right, do you want to open the next one?
Do not look inside. Do not look inside.
Now this one, I've really been looking forward to this one. It's actually one of my favourite design ships in Star Trek.
My
love. It was reused quite a few times in various different episodes by different alien races. But this here, it's the Tamarian Deep Space Cruiser. I think it's a really, really nice design. I love that.
Mm-hmm.
Good stuff.
What even tells you what stuff is on there? A type cruiser launch, 24C, length.
24th century. Ooh. Length 700 metres.
Weaponry phases.
Phases.
Ooh.
Okay, let's open it up. Let's have a look.
Yep, put that one there.
That's a lot.
It's good.
You like it?
Yes.
Cool. Like that.
Wait, is it on the right side?
It looks alright.
Yeah, it's on the right side.
Yep, I like that. Do you like that one?
I like it very
much. You like it? Right, shall I take that one off of you as well?
Yeah.
Right, there's one more left.
Enterprise.
Okay.
And it's even in a special packaging.
It should be for that price. It's quite expensive compared to the others, but okay.
What? This is broken.
Oh, don't say that.
That will be really.
This one's not going to be broken. It's not going to be broken. USS Gold Enterprise, NCC 1701D.
It passes smelling test. Now, how do you pick the
I need a slice. Does it slide? No. Okay. Hang on, stop. Yes, it's slides. There you go. Hang on. Wow!
The golden Enterprise.
Look at the shine on that.
I like shiny.
You're going to get fingerprints all over it. Do you want me to see if I can get it?
Wait, I think I know how. No, I can't do it. Wait, maybe I have to move this. Yes. Go in.
It's okay, here, yeah, yeah, just...
You were thinking about it.
There you go.
I'm so nervous.
Now that's very shiny.
Number one rule, do not touch it. Without being loved. My God, I knew there was something heavy about it. It's actually quite heavy.
Is it? So yeah, do you want to flip them upside down? Let's have a look at the other side. Very
it's
impressive.
Shiny.
Very impressive. I hope that they decide to do more gold ships.
Yes.
Because that's very, very, very nice.
Can you flip it back over?
Can I put them back on there? Do you want to see if you can put them on this?
Test if it's best weight.
Yeah, they're okay.
Yeah, I like you.
Gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous.
It's a mirror.
It is, isn't it?
I put it down on my leg. So it's me. Wouldn't it be cool if they had a golden stand? If they do, they
Has it got, always got a gold sticker as well?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Only full of royalty.
What number have I got?
Seven thousand one hundred fifty-three. Okay. I think that's all. I do not want to touch it with my fingers. It's that pretty. No. Please stay the same.
So there you go. It's a bit tight on the stand.
Yeah.
But I've managed to get it on. Hopefully it doesn't scratch the gold that's on it, but
I think this is my favourite.
Is that your new favourite?
Yes. It's yellow jellyfish.
I know what you want.
What?
You want a gold Voyager.
You have to order two. If they ever do.
They've got to make them first.
Yeah, if they ever do. If one of them are watching, you need to make one. If you don't, I'm going to be really sad.
So there you go. That's quite a collection today,
yes.
I think, isn't it? Really pleased with these.
We've got five.
I love them all, actually. I love the I love Saru.
You know my favourite.
Absolutely. Enterprise D Golden is amazing. I'm so happy about that one.
My favourite Golden is
fine. What's your favourite? The Gold Enterprise. You like the Gold Enterprise too.
I like some.
Tamarian Cruiser, really pleased with that, it's a good model. And like I said, I've been waiting for this one for such a long time, it's one of my favourite design ships. And yeah, really pleased with that one. And the Axanar, that's quite a nice ship, quite heavy as well.
Yes.
So, all in all, and obviously a good Enterprise A without wonky warp nacelles. So there you go, all great stuff. So yeah, brilliant. So anyway, we're going to end this one now, aren't we?
Yes. Before we end it, I would like to say it's my dad's birthday today.
Yeah, it's my birthday.
And a little birthday gift.
Yeah, it is. It's actually, yeah, it is a nice birthday gift, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
And all the hugs.
Yeah. So anyway, we'll be back next time. I don't know when the next. I'm sure it won't be too long, but yeah, we'll. What's that? Oh, okay. What?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, anyway, we'll be seeing you in the next video, which hopefully won't be too long. So,
live long and prosper.
Live long and prosper. See you next time.
Bye.
Bye.